She almost got to 40. That's a perfect score.
How about it, Jim? Thanks.
And that's it for Eyewitness News here at 6. There's more live local news just a half hour away.
You can find Eyewitness News at 7 wherever you stream. Join us back here for ABC 7 Eyewitness News at 10. Phil's going to keep an eye on any potential for severe weather. Have a great day.